Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today's video is gonna be a watch me clean our master bedroom. Please subscribe and give this video a thumbs up if you enjoyed it. And thank you so much. Enjoy, guys. So here's an overview of the room. There's just pillows all over the floor. The bed's not made. Just cords everywhere. It needs to be dusted. There's laundry in the corner by our dresser. So I'm just gonna start by making our bed. And our comforter is from Target, and it's like a quilt. And I really like it. And the headboard, if you are wondering, my husband actually made it out of a door. So maybe look on Pinterest if you're interested on a DIY. But yeah, that's made from a door. So I'm just gonna dust the nightstands off and clean it up a little. I'm using this Grove Collaborative glass bottle. You can get that on their website and I'll link it down below. And it just has concentrated Lysol that I had diluted with water in it. And I usually get it from the Dollar Tree. So that's what I'm using. And I'm just dusting the nightstands and the monitor. And as you can see, I'm trying to hide those cords under the nightstand, but it didn't really work too well. So I'm over here on the dresser, and as you can see, it's not like so dirty, but it just really needs to be dusted. Here I'm showing you a picture of me and my husband. It was our engagement picture. And then this is a picture of our youngest boy. Just using that same Lysol and just spraying the top and dusting it. So I'm just picking up the laundry to start a load, and then we're going to move to the mantle. And really, I'm just going to be dusting up here and wiping everything down, because this stuff pretty much just stays up here. So this is my jewelry armoire thing, and I really like it because it's a standing mirror, and then all my jewelry's inside. And I think we got it off of eBay, but if you just like Google standing mirror armoire jewelry, it should pop up. And here you see my son. He loves the camera, and before I get any hate, it's just a plastic knife, and he is just playing. Yeah, here he is being a goofball. He loves to do videos and stuff, so he threw the knife at the camera. He thought it was hilarious. So I'm just gonna dust and wipe down the mirror. And we just moved to this house, so like not everything is how we want it or decorated how we want it yet. And so it kind of looks plain Jane, but it's just because we just moved in and we're just now like getting stuff how we want it and everything. So I'm just gonna go over here and dust the fan off because there was like a lot of dust bunnies forming. And we use this fan every night because I just get so hot. Then we're gonna dust the bottom. Had a lot of cat hair on it from our cat. He sleeps in here, so I'm gonna dust the nightstand. And I pulled it out and sprayed the floor because I had spilled a cup of coffee like right before I filmed this, so I just wanted to make sure that I had cleaned it all up. So I'm just gonna clean the door. The people before us had like 6 dogs in this house, so even though we've already cleaned this room, I still feel like it's dirty no matter how many times we try to clean it. So I'm just wiping down the door again. And I'm using my Dyson vacuum cleaner. It's the cordless one, and I got it on clearance, so I'm not sure if you can get it anymore, but they have so many styles now. I'm just using that to vacuum our room before I get the steam mop. And then I highly recommend getting one of these vacuums, especially if you have lots of hardwood floor. It's just so easy, and you can just take it through the whole house without plugging it in. And it's just so convenient, and you just charge it. And I cannot tell you how much dust and stuff I've gotten out of this vacuum than just a regular one. So I highly recommend it. They are kind of expensive, but like I said, I got this one on clearance, so it was a really good deal. As you can see, I'm going kind of in the hallway by the back door, so. So we're gonna use a steam mop. This is the Shark steam mop. I think I got it off of Amazon or eBay, I don't know, but it has like 3 settings, and you can put like a bottle of fluid in the thing, and it has like a lever where you can spray it out, but I guess something was wrong with mine and it's never worked, so I just use it as the steam mop where you just put the water in, and it works really good. And I just throw the pad thing in the washer when I'm done, and it's good to go for the next time. And you can get replacements at Walmart, I think, as well, so you can get multiples if you would like. And I really like this steam mop, and once again, it's by Shark. So I'm just steam mopping the rest of the room. I don't know if I recorded everything, but here I am just working my way out. So here's an overview of the bedroom after I cleaned it. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed this. And if you would like more cleaning videos from me, give this video a thumbs up. I would love for you to subscribe to my channel. And if you have any suggestions on like decor, like farmhouse decor, or your favorite shops or stuff, please comment below. I'm looking for like decorations for our house. But thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe, give this video a thumbs up, and I will see you guys in my next one. Bye guys.